For school, whatever you need to do, just get ready. Smile. Today, God made your day. So today's topic is, criticism isn't really killing you. What doesn't kill you make you stronger. Constructive criticism. Well, we're going to read from chapter 4 in Corinthians, verse 8 and 9, which reads, we are in trouble from every side, but we are not distressed. We are perplexed, but not in despair. We are persecuted, but not forsaken, and we are cast down but not destroyed. So basically, if somebody gives you a criticism, let it be work. They're saying, oh, I don't see what you're doing. I expected certain things from you in a relationship. They expect this from you. It's not that they're trying to, you know, alienate you and just, you know, throw the book at you. No. When people actually give you criticism and let you know up front a warning, they're letting you know that, actually, look, I expected this from you. I have faith in you. I see potential in you. When somebody hounds you all the time about that, you got to take that into consideration. Like, you know what? This person sees so much in me. They have a brighter future, and they want me to be a part of it. In a relationship, they want you to be a part of it. Like, look, I see my life with you. But you got to take it seriously. So even if it certain tips, even if it means you coming in earlier or coming in later for a job, if it's for a relationship, if it means you got to put in a little bit more time, you know, calling, just checking to see how it is, planning certain things, you know, just doing things to make the person feel like you appreciate them and being a part of them, you should do it. But hope you got something out of this. If not, enjoy your weekend. I got you early, bright and early. So just get out. If you got to go to the gym or something like that, do that. Peace, love, and knowledge. Bye.